I'm Joe McHale, and welcome to The Soup. Now it's time for some chat stew.
So meaty.
Few has everything I look for in a television show. In-depth conversation, celebrity guests, and the latest men's fashion on Whoopi Goldberg. But this time, I had extra reason to watch. Kelly Bimaka, the Greek advisor for UNO, appeared on the show, explaining her love for the Greek community.
Oh my god, the Greek community has just changed my life forever! It just makes me want to jump up and scream! I'm in love! Oh my god.
Wow, was that Kelly Bimaka or Tom Cruise? And now for...
Chicks, man!
Now that Jersey lawmakers have asked MTV to get rid of the show Jersey Shore, or the Veal World as we like to call it, the cast members are off finding new television series to do. Example is Snooki's new show, Fist Pumping in All the Wrong Places.
Yeah. Yeah, man. Hey, Polo. I ain't ready for this one.
Want me to get you something, Daddy?
Hey, girl, hell, you the business. So what the business? Don't be shy. I'm just talking to you, girl. Hey, ma, yo, where your man at? I know you got that, cause you too fine to be single out your girl. He at home, but he done fucked up. I souped this girl up, and what I'm about to do, he'll feel I did him wrong. Cause I'm about to have a menage with his lady and some freaks at the bar who like fucking with a star. I told her,
she did it on a college campus is because she's looking for fresh new Italian sausage. And now for our kick-ass clip of the week. This week on Crumping with the Greeks, these two got a little too crump happy.
Okay.
Now walk it out. If you say real talk, I probably won't trust you. If you want to go to war, the gun's my pleasure. Even Jesus had 12 disciples on the lever, trigger, whatever. Pyong, you don't want now Dega 3000. I'm like jury duty, you're new to this part of town. Your white tee will to me look like a nightgown. Make your mama proud, take that thing two sizes down. Then you look like the man that you are, or what you could be. I can give a damn about your car, but then I would be. If it was considered a classic before the drastic change in production, when cars were metal instead of plastic, value is what I'm talking about. Take two of these and walk it out. You'll be the reason they chalk it out. You can't be the king in the parking lot forever. Not saying I'm the best, but till they find something better, I am here, no fear. Write me a letter. Till then, I walk it out, 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 I west I walk it out, I west I walk it out, I west I walk it out, then east I walk it out.
I walk it out the bank with a lot of zeros. That's what my teachers call me. Predictions like they Cleo. So I did my dance for them. They made by 40,000. I do that in a month. I'm on resorts and islands. I made them walk it out. Yeah, it's me again. But I'm with Jones, Dad, Fat Sacks, and Benjamin. I roll with made men that break the stage in and keep the girls happy so y'all can get the nappy. Gangsters, they do they dance. They do it to my song.
That looks like the Cocoa Puff bird after one too many puffs, if you ask me. What has television come to? I'm Joe McHale, and this is The Soup. See you next week!